guys, we've come down to Doncaster today. It's a new place, looks pretty good. Quite a big pond and everything. So yeah, it looks quite promising. Took about 40 minutes to get here. But yeah, we're gonna have a check out and see what we can get out of here. But yeah, we'll see you at the end.
We have got a couple of pennies though. Oh, got 2p. We've got a penny. And we've got a 5p. Hey. One second, I've got to unwrap it. Like Christmas.
It is, isn't it?
You don't know what you're going to get.
I got a screw.
There we go. You got a metal pole. Very bar even. Do that class as a knife. Oh, steady.
I think I was all right, but I just got that little bit of.
And we got another penny.
Scrap collector.
Not as stupid as I look, dunk straight onto the grate. You just can't win, can you?
Wait.
Hello, we got a little Jensen. Got this. There's a lot of jewellery in it. Ooh, we'll have a look at that later. So yeah, so it's got all bits of jewellery in it. And earrings. One penny. 1963 one penny. There we go. And some more earrings. And a ring. Got a ring. I don't think it's stamped. No, it's not stamped. And then brooch. Necklace and 5p. Yeah, we got 5p. Yeah, decent find.
So, yeah, it worked out alright.
We got a padlock,
Alex. Alex. How long was your phone underwater? 7 minutes?
Yes.
Oh, we got a little padlock, it says.
And it still works.
Annie and John, 2020.
Yes,
there we go.
Hello.
So we're all done. What strangely blue. But we have seen signs that apparently there's a toxic blue algae in the pond, so we're probably all going to be poorly tomorrow. But yeah, the jewellery box were really nice. Got a couple of bits in there we're going to check out, see what it's actually about. Yeah, pretty good day. Not many finds. It's actually pretty clean. But, you know, you win some, you lose some. Yeah, so that's going to be it for this week. One thing I've been told I've got to say as well is, so I mentioned it before, my daughter with you, and on the 4th of May, Star Wars Day, she were born at 8 minutes past 8. So, yeah, for anyone that were interested, she might be out with us at a couple of collabs, but we'll see what happens with that. Apart from that, yeah, if you want to grab your own magnet, pop over to Online Magnets, use code MMM10 for 10% off. But for today, that's going to be it, and we'll see you next time. Bye!